CM 365, all about Carnatic music.
The Tirupugal, composed by Sri Arunagirinathan, is another set of unparalleled compositions in the history of our Indian music itself. And these compositions are very, very significant for the way in which they have employed the chanda or the rhythmic patterns. Of course, Lord Murugan was the deity whom Arunagirinathan worshipped, so all the compositions are on Lord Murugan himself, and they are in Tamil. But what is very, very significant is that every composition is set to a particular chandam or rhythmic meter. And there is really no other composer who has attempted this format or has been successful also, I would say, in terms of creating these kind of chanda patterns in compositions. And hailing his ability of creating so many chandams, he is also known as Chanda Pavala Peruman, that is the master of the chandas. We look at just about one or two compositions to see how he has created this chandam and made it an inbuilt part of the composition.
தேவை துணரேனே உனது பழனி மலையனும் ஊரை சேவே தரையேனே.
This is the chandam set for this particular composition, where the pattern is like
tana tana na tana tana na tana 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 na na tana tana na tana tana na tana 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 tana.
Or if you take another tirupugal,
நிராமய புராதன பர பரவராமிருத நிராகுல சிராதிக பிரபயாகி தனாதன 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 தனதானா.
This is the pattern of chandam here. Like this, if you look at every composition of his, it reveals a new rhythmic pattern, and this has also opened up the possibilities in terms of the patterns that can be evolved through the medium of compositions. Of course, the tirupugal in the concert context, we generally render it as a part of the tukras, that is at the fag end of the concert only we sing the tirupugal. But there are also exceptional cases where some artists have sung exclusive tirupugal concert, like one I remember by Sri Neyveli Santhana Gopalan, where he rendered all the compositions through the concert as tirupugals, and he also took one tirupugal as the main item and did neraval, swaram and all to it. So the tirupugal is not just about being an end piece in a concert, but it also offers immense possibilities to us in terms of exploration of the rhythmic patterns, and all that scope that it gives for exploration is really very, very fascinating.
CM 365, all about Carnatic music.